Hey everybody, How To Car Guy here, helping you enjoy your ride.
It's so cold, my mouth is starting to not feel right. It feels like I've been at the dentist. I'm not used to this, and it's like 12 degrees or something, and there's snot on my nose. Sorry about that.
This video is to show you the effects of the cold weather on a battery. I have a 2001 Toyota 4Runner. It got down to about 5 to 6 degrees last night. Right now it is about 8:30 in the morning and I have not started the vehicle yet. So let's start it up and see what happens. There's a little bit of a hesitation there. I don't know if you could hear that, if the microphone picked up the engine sound or not, but it was a little bit sluggish. I'm gonna start a Fiat now. At this point it is 13 degrees. So let's see how this starts. She fired right up. A little bit sluggish, but pretty good overall. So that was a Fiat starting in, it's 12 degrees. Ice possible.
The one behind me is a 2008 ES350. This one might have a bit of a challenge starting, so let's take a look. Oh, holy cow. Put on the brake, push the button. Ooh, there it is. Did not start. Let's try it again. There's the click. I knew I would get it before too long. Uh-oh, jump box. That's what cold weather can do. It ain't happening. Should we try it one more time? Okay, let's do it. Okay, here we go. We got the green light. Nope, not happening. This is what cold weather does. It reveals bad batteries. Oh gosh, whoever drove this thing last was 4 feet tall. Nothing wrong with people that are 4 feet tall. Just not compatible with people that are 6'3". All right, here we go. Ooh, that one was pretty slow. GS350s. Come on, really? Is good in the show. In the 13 degree weather. There is steam coming off of my hands. 2013 Honda Civic. I imagine it's going to be fine starting, but let's see. Oh yeah, this is going to be fun. Ooh, that was a little testy, but she's up and running. Holy cow, it's freezing. I've never seen that light before. See that one there? What's that? Oh, let me cut the eco off. So look at that. If you've seen that light in your Honda before, let me know. Obviously, I guess it just means that it's really, really, really cold. Never seen that before. That's a good one. Let me know about that light if you've seen that before in the comments below. Oh, this is going to start up nicely. Of course, it's a 2014 model. It should. Oh. Okay. Push button start and everything. Sorry, I've got like 68 million keys right here, and it's difficult to film. Here we go. Oh, like a dream. Okay, here I have the keys for a red Chevy Camaro. Camaro. I know how to pronounce it, just whatever. So, I think this is going to be fine. but let's see how we need to do this. Let's drop the key first.
Ooh. Big boy don't want to get up. Big boy's ready to stay in the bed.
As possible. My link. All those things. I'm ready to go inside. It's cold.